Hey, what's up everyone? This is GamerGuy7Aces, back with another bonus video for Sonic Boom Shattered Crystal for Nintendo 3DS. Alright, in the previous episode, I concluded with the finale of this game, so now we're doing the bonus video just like I said, and if you notice, I've 100%ed the game completely. I got it 40 crystal shards, 48 blueprints, and 34 badges. Alright, the only things I haven't gotten is like extra tokens, but it doesn't matter. If other people have this game, which I doubt, in my area, I can always street pass with them and get tokens, so you really don't need to go out of your way. So I'm pretty much done. So, before I do anything, we're going to explore Stick's house to unlock the last pieces, basically unlock the last pieces of the Shattered Crystal. And then we're going to go to Amy's house, and boy, will you be in for a disappointment. Alright, well, let's repair this crystal, see what happens. Yep, it's good now. What is this? All I get is a token? Okay. Okay, so have you noticed the Shattered Crystal is shattered no more. It is now one whole crystal. 40 crystals I unlocked in the whole game. So, and all I get is a token. I mean, can you believe that? After all that hard work I did to get 40 crystals, all I get is a token? Seriously, that is just so disappointing. Okay, so I'm just going to go here. Quincy shot, put the token, and this is a pink one. 61, congratulations, you earned the true meaning of teamwork. Okay. Man, Knuckles' mouth, man. Why does it look so weird in this game? So, all together, there's like 61 tokens, and I don't have time to unlock all of that. But yeah, that's all we get, a token. Now, I did unlock some things in Tails' shop. I'm going to show you that right now. Tails Workshop, all the blueprints. Now look, okay, if you guys have played this game before, you know that Sonic sprints, he doesn't boost because he's not invulnerable. I mean, he's not invulnerable when he runs into enemies. He still gets hurt. You have to jump on them with homing attack, or you have to spin dash. Well, if you get all of the blueprints, you unlock the Mega Sprint, which you destroy enemies by instantly sprinting through them. So, I'm going to show you an example right now. Let's go to the first level right here. Like, and basically, like, you're faster, you boost faster, and you run into enemies, just like Sonic Unleashed and Sonic Generations. So, I'm wondering, that's cool and stuff, but why would you make that the last unlockable? I mean, because the game is even more enjoyable when you can do the Mega Sprint, or what I call the boost. So, I mean, it's kind of like, what? It kind of reminds me of Sonic and the Secret Rings. You have to play everything, unlock everything before you can, and that is with every character. When you boost, you have that like fisheye around you, just like the boost game. It's like, what? When Dimps made Sonic Rush, Sonic Rush Adventure, and even Sonic Colors, you didn't need to unlock this at the end of the game. You already had it. So I'm trying to show you an enemy here. Let me see if I can run into an enemy. Okay, I couldn't run into him because he's in the air. Okay, I'm trying to see if there's any enemies on the ground here. So I'm just going to be boosting so you guys know what I'm doing. See, look, even with the Ender Beam, see how I just boosted right into him? So it's pretty cool, you know? And you go much faster like that. It's like, wow, this game would have been much more fun with the boost, but oh well. I mean, I don't mind them making that an unlockable, but why make that the last unlockable, you know? And look, he's even faster, Sonic, with the boost. I mean, just look at that. It's like, oh, thank you, game, for now making the game even more enjoyable after I'm done with the game and have no reason to play it again. But yeah, that is your boost, ladies and gentlemen. And yeah, so there's other, you know, things you can unlock, like you can attract more rings. You can use the Ender Beam to completely destroy your enemies other than having to hit them again. So yeah, that's about it, you know? That's about it. But yeah. I think that's it for now. Okay, whatever. Alright, so let me exit out of here. Now, we're going to go to the most disappointing part of 100% this game. All I'm going to say is, ladies and gentlemen, don't go out of your way to 100% this game. Just get as much badges you can from getting crystal shards and blueprints. But once you beat the game, don't worry about 100%ing it because it's really nothing. Like, Amy's house has been locked through the whole game. You have to get all 34 badges in order to enter a room. So you're thinking, oh, there's going to be some sweet kick-ass unlockables there, right? 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 Think again. This is Amy's house, and look what she has in store for me. Time to party! I mean, just check this shit out. Yep, that is it, ladies and gentlemen. All they do is dance. Sonic, Amy, Tails, Sticks, and Knuckles. All they do is dance and party because you 100% a game. How super ultra lame is that? This almost reminds me of what Johnny, some call me Johnny, said when he went through all the trouble to 100% Super Mario Sunshine, and all they gave him was a vacation card saying, thank you for playing my game or something. I mean, that one's a little bit worse because, you know, 100%ing Sonic, 100%ing Super Mario Sunshine is no joke. This game is a little bit easier to 100%, but still, it's like you don't get anything from getting all the crystal shards, from 100%ing the game. All you get is a purple token and you unlock like the 61st last collectible, whatever, which is a trophy. So you need power, teamwork, that's it. And then you see Amy and friends party. It's like, so I just wasted all this time for this. But whatever, at least I 100%ed it and showed you guys, so then you don't have to 100% yourself. So yeah, this game, come now that I've 100%ed, it completely lacks replayability. Like, I don't think I'll ever be replaying this game for a long time. So yeah, but that's about it, guys. Let's exit the party. Amy, you suck. No wonder I don't like you. No wonder Sonic doesn't have time for you. You completely just wasted. Whatever. I don't even have anything to say right now. That was so lackluster. But alright guys, thanks for watching. I am completely done with this walkthrough now. So yeah, time to focus on other 3DS titles like Lego Batman 3 and all that. Alright, thanks for watching. Remember, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, and all that good stuff. Stay tuned for more. As for the next Sonic walkthrough, that's going to be next year. I really don't have any more Sonic games to play until my season of Sonic next year. So yeah, that's it. So thank you guys for watching. Take care, and until next time, swag out.